All right, guys, welcome back to my Let's Play of Black Mesa. When we last left off, whoa, got tongue-tied there. When we last left off, we killed that three-armed fucking thing, whatever it was, and we're about to get the hell out of this place. Well, at least I think we are. There's a river of sewage. Oh, my God, I hope that really doesn't happen in New Mexico. That's a lot of sewage. Okay, take it. We go this way. Oh, that looks weird. No, we go this way. Let's get the heck out of here already. I'm tired of killing aliens. I want to kill people. I don't want to kill aliens anymore. All right, go to the health. When in doubt, head to the health. Get that. Get it over with. Get full life right away. Right, full health for the first time. Both there. Hit that way. Yeah, I do gotta hit up here then. Let's go here. Nope, I'm dead. Oh god. It wasn't too bad. I was just swimming in nuclear waste. Okay. Right, now we're cooking. Now we're making some time. Oh, cool. That's convenient. Beep, beep, bump, beep, bump. It's gonna land perfectly right there. Perfect. Alright. Let me whiff this. Oh, I knew I was gonna whiff it. Damn it. I didn't die. Oh, I'm just swimming in bio fluid. Jesus. Alright, well, let's try this again. Part round two. Ain't nothing. Health, baby. Come on. Let's get out of this underground hellhole. Oh my god, I almost fell off again. Oh, okay, that just hurt my legs. That's not bad. Oh, what are you gonna duck under there for? Oh my god, I can't even crouch jump up there. What kind of gamer am I? Shit. Run, boy, get out of this place. Hurry up, this is the fastest I can go, really. That's the highest it can go. Alright, don't fuck it up this time. Oh my god, I hate this out these things. Oh, there we go. Oh god, I'm gonna mess it up. Jump, crouch. Jump, crouch. Oh my god! Wait, I can just go on top of it. Go swim up! Swim up! Yeah, I can just go on top. I'm stupid. I don't stupid like that much. Ooh. Look at that! Oh man, I'm so dumb. Just want to get out of this place. I wonder if there's any more of those soldiers left. Oh! Shish kebab. Man, just when I think I'm getting a clear shot. And then these stupid head jumpers get it. That better be all of them. Oh, right, bunch of bastards. Power. Oh, what was that? Oh my god. Are you serious? I mean you no harm. Oh. What am I supposed to do? Oh my god. It's not attacking me. Are you a friend? No. I'm running this way. Oh my god. Oh, and then now I got these guys to worry about. Jeez Louise, Papa Cheese. Oh man, I gotta go back out there or something. Damn, I'm about to die. Maybe I didn't need to take that health. Oh, health. Oh, hey.
Jesus. You don't know how close you were to getting one of the twin guys.
How close was I?
Mister, if you can get the power on, that train down there will take us to the surface.
Okay.
I would try myself, but it's a long way down to the generator room. And there's things in the way.
All right. All right, since you're already hurt, I'm not going to kill you. Plus, you gave me ammo. So, that's a good thing. Oh my god. What is that thing, man? I have to head down. Check power, check track, do not use. Okay, well. Gotta head down, I guess.
Don't wanna jump the gun, but looks like you
whatever.
Listen to yourself.
Eat grenade, assholes. Alright. That took him out. I didn't use my grenades that much. Might as well use them. How did you survive? Bunch of jerks. Jerks! Eat grenade. Oh, I blew him the fuck up. Yep. Whoa! Alright, now I know not to do that again. Jeez Louise. Oh my god, if anyone survived that, that is amazing. I'm gonna use my grenades more often. Shit. Oh, nuclear waste. I know I don't swim in that. Wait, what was that? My cursor was red right now. It's just a color distortion. Alright. Well, if you guys are enjoying yourself, I would appreciate a like and a comment down in the section below to tell me what you guys think. And I'm going to be the first one to wish you a happy 4th of July. Be safe out there. Kids, don't play with fireworks, not unless you're old enough or have a parental supervision. And be safe out there. But let's get back to killing aliens. Or whatever the hell these things are. Body! That means he has ammo. Wait, no, it's not body. Body system. Body! Ah, damn it. Eat grenade. Wait, did I hear soldiers or was I tripping? I think I heard soldiers. Yep. All right, I have grenades. Sweet. Get some life. I'm almost dead. Like a jackass. All right. Yeah! That was my first grenade launcher. Awesome. About time they gave me grenades. Shit. I don't know if you put grenades on a submachine gun, though. It's kind of weird. What am I stuck on? Who else wants a grenade? Grenade! Ah! Oh, damn it. Oh shit. Shut up. Anyone else? Anyone else want some of me? Huh? Oh man, not these things again. I hear those stupid little smoke-looking things. I know they're around here somewhere. Charge up my AGDC. Get me the fuzz out of here. Okay, that's nothing. Take back. Oh, life. Hell yeah. Alright, bunch of bullets. Oh, I don't need that. Oh, blew up the bodies. Oh, wait. I use this. Oh, wait, what the heck? Huh, I guess I didn't have to go in there. I'm gonna check over here before I press that button, because probably something I gotta get. I don't wanna go down there yet. I hear those damn things somewhere. Oh, he got hella. Oh, what the hell is this? What is this? Are these? Oh, they're like grenades. Oh, I'm wasting them. What am I doing? Oh, damn it, I just wasted them. Alright, whatever. I'll get more. That's pretty cool, though. Alright, I'm gonna break all these. I'll use a grenade. Oh. Oh, that hurt me? I thought I'd know that. Alright, see, I got some shotgun bullets. Awesome. You always want to explore in these games. You never know what you're gonna look. See? Health. You never know what you're gonna find. Never know. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna go down here. Yep, I knew I heard him. Come here, little fella. Ah, not on my watch. Ah, I can't come upstairs. Haha, blew your brains out. Alright, let's check around here. Do a little bit of strafing. Oh. Those barrels. Never stand next to exploding barrels. Learn that in Halo. Don't ever stand next to exploding barrels. Alright, so it's not coming down. So yeah, I think it was a good thing I just jumped down. But let's do a little bit more exploring. Alright, let's head down the next level. I'd probably be up and running right now though. Whoa, what was that noise? Unit 2 is off. Unit 1 is off. That means the left one. Why is it off? Okay, so unit 1 is off, so that means we gotta find the reason why it's off. Oh, there it is. Alright, so we gotta head down another level. Oh, no. Let's set up a trap. See if it works. There's no point. I'll just blow you up. Is that it? Systems are a go. Still off though, power and one. Okay, well that's broken now, so that's cleared out. Hey, that looks like the NG's headset in Team Fortress 2. Yeah, see the water went down. So cute enemies now. There we go. Oh shit. You gotta be careful with that. Alright, power two's up. Check out my life. Head back up to that this elevator thing, because I can't get up to the stairs. Shit. Ah! Damn it! That's why I like my pistol. I'm sticking with the revolver. The elevator lift sounds familiar. Oh, what the? What was that? They threw a grenade or something? Oh shit. Ha ha, grenade that, Mother Fletcher. What hit me? There we go. Oh, I wonder how I died, that was weird. Oh, he got blown up. Oh, damn, there's no life. Well, I'm not desperately low. Alright, so the power's back on, so that's good. There's nothing there. So I gotta head back there. Let me check over here. There's some light. I'm gonna break all these. Get some bullets or something. Nope, just a bunch of freaking steroids. Yeah, I might find some life or bullets or ammo, anything. I'll just jump off from this side. Just down here. Alright, oh, already got all the life I need. There we go, some grenades. See, that's why it's always good to explore. You always want to explore. Strafing, strafing. Nothing there. Can we head up? No, we can't head up. So let's head down. Let's head down. We gotta go to one, right? Yeah, one. Don't mess with the revolver, son. It looks like the things in Team Fortress Classic. Exactly like them, actually. There we go. Oh, I don't even need any of this. Whatever. Let's get out of here. Let's start this mother thing. My mother's mother loving Trevin.
I'm never gonna make it. You better go on without me.
Okay.
I'll just slow you down.
Well, what do I do?
Go on and get the train started up. I'll spin the turnstile for you from up here. It's the least I can do.
Oh, get away. Wait, what? I go that way with him? How am I supposed to get past this guy? Throw a grenade at him? I didn't do anything. Whatever, YOLO! Ah! Oh shit! Ah! Run! Static discharge. What does that mean? Will that kill him? Oh, God. Oh, here we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, shit. Stop blowing your barbecue flame in here. Looks like propane. Propane accessory. die, you bastard! Send you back to hell where you came from. Ooh. Really? Oh, dude, lame. That was pretty anticlimactic. It didn't even explode or nothing. 10,000 volts, really? You couldn't explode? You suck. Look at that, your body. Start this mofo train. Let me get that life first. His big ass arm. Alright, he's dead. So, I get to start up this train? I think it is this train. A button or something I gotta push? It's this one over here. Yeah, let's see it. Alright, loading up with some bullets, baby. Wait, there's two of them. I'll take this one. Wait. Where am I going? Yeah, whatever. To adventure! Adventure awaits. Yes.
Hey, it's Freeman, right?
Yeah. Freeman.
Hold up a sec. One of your scientist pals said they give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some sort of satellite delivery rocket or something. I don't know where it is exactly. The old guy was so worried about getting out alive, he didn't think to stop and tell me.
And then what happened?
The main thing is, the military aborted the launch. So when you find the rocket, well, if you find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself.
Okay.
You said something about a Lambda team needing the satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess. Now, get going. I'm going to stick around and help any other stragglers.
All right. All right, guys. Well, I think I'm going to end it there. Thank you for watching my Let's Play of Black Mesa, and I appreciate a like and a give me a like, and leave your comments in the comment section below. Tell me what you guys think about it so far. Cause
there's a cold beer for us at the end of all this.
Oh, hell yeah. I'll take a beer. I like making them, and I hope you guys love watching them. But until then, stay tuned for more adventures of Black Mesa.